So today I'm going to be talking to Richmond, who's an electro technical apprentice with BYLOR at Hinkley Point C. So Richmond, can you tell us about your job here at Hinkley Point C?
Well, basically I'm now on my third year as an apprentice. Started off with the electrical team and I've now just transitioned onto the crane side of things. It's my third day. So still here, it's not too bad.
But you're transferring onto the cranes, still part of your apprenticeship?
It is, yes. Quite fortunate enough to transition onto the electrical side of the cranes. So anything electrically on the cranes, I will be involved within.
How exciting.
I know, quite nerve-wracking, but hopefully, fingers crossed.
What an opportunity.
A couple more years left.
So you've been able to transfer into different jobs and different opportunities still within your apprenticeship?
Still within the apprenticeship. It's just now I'm more on the crane side of it, but I'll be focused more on the electronic side of the cranes and see how that goes.
Sounds really interesting. How long is your apprenticeship?
The whole apprenticeship itself is 4 years. I'm just coming up to my third year now. I start college again on the 22nd September.
Can you tell us about the balance of your apprenticeship, like working at college and working here as well?
Well, it's a 4 year apprenticeship and I'm at Taunton and Bridgewater College. That's once a week, every Tuesday.
And then the rest of the time you're here at Hinkley Point C.
I'm lucky enough to be amongst this.
And how's it going so far?
Well, I've made it to year three, so so far so good.
Do you get paid?
Yes, the good thing about any apprenticeship or this apprenticeship is like you learn whilst on the job. And then obviously I've got a great team amongst me that learn from them, because I came here, didn't know anything. But now as the years go on, the months go on, you pick up your trade.
What does a typical day look like for you, Richmond?
We've just been working on that crane over there. It had no hoist, came up. Well, that's the second time we've been up there actually today. Came up onto it, switched it on, everything fine with my supervisors, because I'm still learning everything. Everything worked perfectly fine, all good. And then hour later, same again, nothing on. So up there again, process of elimination, check the connections, make sure everything's secure tight, and then just work from there. So we've
Brilliant.
Managed somehow.
So really, really crucial role.
It is.
And every day is different.
It is, every day.
Depending on the call outs that you
well,
get.
Yeah, some are good, some are take a longer than the others. Some you can be there all day.
And what would you say is the best bit of your job or your apprenticeship so far?
There's loads, but sometimes it's just like the feeling of just being like involved in such a great project itself. So like sometimes I'm like, how have I ended up here? So it's just like looking at the scenery and thinking, just how have I ended up here? So really fortunate.
Have you always felt well supported though within your team?
Initially, yeah. I thought before taking this, I was like, 4 years is a long time not to get on with your peers. So I was like, if you do, I didn't want it. But lucky enough, I've been very fortunate to have I've got a great big team and they're all very helpful. So
that's good to
quite
hear.
Grateful for that.
That's good to hear. Well, what an exciting role. Thank you so much for your time. It's been great to talk to Richmond about his journey here at Hinkley Point C. If you want to find out more about the Young HBC programme or the world of opportunity at Hinkley Point C, just make sure you click on the links below.